Have you ever wondered why you clean your shoes before and after you go in a cave? Well, whether you see it or not, your shoes and clothing may be carrying fungi from other caves, including fungi that may be the cause of white nose syndrome. Pseudogymnascus destructans, or PD, is a fungus that likes to grow in cold, dark, and damp places like caves. However, guess what else likes to be in caves, especially during the winter? Bats. PD attacks their skin during their period of hibernation, and produces a fuzz on their face that makes their nose white, thus white nose syndrome. But it's not just the fuzz. The fungus can make bats unexpectedly wake from their hibernation and fly outside in the winter, which puts them at greater risk for dying via their environment. Currently, numerous studies have been done on the disease, but no cure has been found yet. This is why it is of the utmost importance to make sure to clean your footwear and gear before entering and exiting caves. To learn more about this disease and how it is spread throughout the U.S., visit www.whitenosesyndrome.org.